Hello everyone, how are you all doing? Now today, Blues face Watford at Vicarage Road in a match which I think is going to be tough for us. And I think a lot of people out there think that we may not get anything from this. Watford, they haven't had a good start to the season, sitting in 18th on 5 points, winning 4-0 on the opening day of the season and then going on to draw two games and lose two games. This one, I think it's going to be tough for us. Watford, a bit of a bogey side for us. We haven't scored there since 2011, I think. And I think this game may continue that poor run against them. As for a score prediction, I might go 2-0 to Watford. I think they may just be a bit too much for us.
Come on. 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 Come wise, but defensively we haven't looked too bad. But half time's 0-0. Well, here we go, the second half's about to begin. Cambo's scoring a goal. Or will it be Watford? Or will it end 0-0? defend Tuesday night.
Thank you. scoring Watford's second goal. That's number 45. He's one of our own.
A 2-0 loss in the end. Did I think that we should have lost? I'm not sure. First half, it was very much Watford trying to attack, and Blues only really had one or two chances, and the main one, which I can remember, came within the first minute. So whether we deserved to get the win, I'm not sure, especially from that first half. Second half, we did try and attack a lot more. We did have chances. We hit the woodwork, and you know, Backman made some really good saves, most notably the Scott Hogan chance, but overall not brilliant by Blues, but also maybe the referee to blame as well. Bit of inconsistency from the referee today, which was frustrating Birmingham City fans. The red card, it is a second yellow, isn't it? It's just annoying. Maybe it's frustration from Buchanan as well, but yeah, he'll be out for Preston on Tuesday night. But for now, thank you all very much for watching, and keep right on, everyone.